there is a relatively large hypoechogenic area in the upper lateral part of the right lobe. The synchronous presence of echogenic lines and granules correspond to connective tissue. The lesion has an irregular shape and is not well demarcated. The left lobe has similar hypoechogenic areas. The largest one in the upper part of the lobe has puzzle-like borders, a characteristic feature of Hashimoto's thyroiditis.